turn, getting the first points on the board, big swing and getting off was a lot of fun.
Did you get a lot into the back?
Stuff, so then they started rolling too.
Anthony, they scored 63 on you guys last year, only 17 in regulation. Can you put your finger on what was the biggest difference between this year and last?
I think we as a defense and as a team, we got to, we didn't really get down at all. Last year, they kind of got that big jump and then they just took it for granted. But this year, we knew we were capable of that, so just the confidence and momentum.
Anthony, is a game like this easier to take or harder to take compared to last year's meeting?
Yeah, every time you lose, it's all the worst feeling. So, because we put so much into it, it's right now it's the worst feeling than last year because it's the most newest game we just played. So, it's a pretty bad feeling.
I know you didn't get the end result tonight, but is this a step forward for this?